today we're in Coles Hill for a series of open days. As part of the community engagement programme, we really want to give people as much opportunity as possible to see the work that HS2 is doing. Today we've been able to invite people to come on site to see for themselves what's happening, to hear from an archaeologist.
Just behind me, we've got our gatehouse that we've been uncovering for the last couple of years. We're now really focusing on the legacy of what we can do for HS2 and what we can do for the community. Tell them about their history, because it's theirs. It's something they can look at, they can touch, and all these people that have come round, they can finally see what is their heritage.
It's really important that we're able to share the work that we're doing and to share these finds here. And it's something that people have been so engaged with and wanting to be able to come and see for themselves.
It's really exciting to finally be able to open it up and show people what we found and let them see their history.
Extremely interesting. The gatehouse is unbelievable. When we looked at it from the rear, and then when you come around to the front of it, it's staggering.
Which looks like a little bit like a castle.
All the time we've been passing by it in the car, and then suddenly it's unearthed. It's terrific.
It looks like it was done just last year. It's that fantastic. Yeah.
And the gardens were actually slightly bigger than the ones at Hampton Court Palace and more complex. And actually, we found that they were better preserved than the ones there as well.
The gardens, unbelievable. And he talks about the, I mean, you can understand the deer park being extensive, but the gardens are unbelievable, the size of them.
History is everyone's. So everyone gets that chance to be here, gets to visit it and gets to touch it. It's been once in a lifetime for all of us. And it's amazing to bring people to site, and hopefully it might be a once in a lifetime visit for them as well.
And we've had a great reaction from people today in terms of being able to see all the wonderful things that have gone on here.
Oh, it's been great.
Seeing it in the roar, isn't it?
Yeah.